Welcome again to Construction Skills, where we broadcast short technical videos regarding construction. Our purpose is to build technical know-how amongst the people working in the industry and to create awareness amongst general citizens. We will continue with our video series on concrete. Today, we will see what is concrete mix design. Concrete mix design is a process of selecting right ingredients as per their relative proportions with the objective to achieve minimum strength and durability as economically as possible. Four factors are considered for the process of concrete mix design: water cement ratio, cement content or cement aggregate ratio, gradation of aggregates and consistency. There are various methods of concrete mix design. We will look at Indian standard recommended method of concrete mix design as per IS code 10262. First, we have to set the target design strength for our concrete. Target design strength is design strength or FCK plus 1.65 times S, where S is standard deviation. Standard deviation is as per table 1 in IS code. This standard deviation is used as a safety factor. Hence, if our design strength is M30, target strength shall be 30 plus 1.65 into 5 is 38.25 Newton per mm square. Water cement ratio. This is the most important characteristic of concrete mix design. We have already seen that lower the water content, stronger the concrete. Water cement ratios for concrete up to M40 grades can be estimated using table 5 of IS 456 code, as can be seen. For example, if design strength is M30, maximum water cement ratio is 0.45. For design strengths above M40, specialist literature shall be referred. Next step is estimation of water content. Water content is determined based on maximum size of the aggregate. Check the maximum size of aggregates which are to be used on the site and determine the maximum water content per cubic meter as per table 2 of IS code 10262. For example, if maximum size of aggregate to be used is 40 mm, water content shall be 165 kg per cubic meter. Once we have estimated water content, we can estimate cement or cementitious content. Cementitious is the word used for cement mixed with some pozzolana, which we will see in our later video. For example, if water cement ratio is 0.45, water upon cement is equal to 0.45. Water content we have earlier established as 165 kg per cubic meter. Hence, cement is 165 divided by 0.45 is 370 kg per cubic meter. Make sure this is more than the minimum cement content for design strength as per IS 456 table 5. We will continue with concrete mix design in our next video to complete the concrete series. Thank you for watching this video. Please use this video as a guideline only and always consult a competent civil and structural engineer for your construction needs.